Hi Leah, this is Vanessa the Urban Tarot God. Today I'm doing your December 2019 reading. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Let me see here. I'm also promoting my hair product, Main Royalty. If you guys are interested in buying one, it is $9 and it's made with all natural products, homemade. Nothing chemical, no chemicals, no alcohol. It's for all hair types and it's for everyone. That's the thing about it. Helps with hair growth, make your hair soft, manageable. Definitely for natural hair people too, but anyone can use it. Kids, children, men, babies. So please get into that. I also have rose water and I also have hair growth oil. Please check out the prices on that. I'm going to put my Facebook link inside the comment section. Thank you. And I am going to get started with you, Leo. Let's see, Leo, do you want to read? Okay. Start of a new money adventure. Got some lover cards going on, someone new in your life. You guys are being very cautious and observative of things. I had to pause for a minute there. All right, I'm back in action. All right, Leo. All right. Yep. You guys are going to be probably traveling somewhere, transitioning. But you're not going to do it alone. You're going to bring someone with you, of course. There's some type of dishonor going on. A failure or something. Wow, this one might just shut out. Make sure you pay attention to signs that's around you. Okay, you have some worriness going on. And you have self-love. So this worrying that you have going on is affecting yourself. You're not really paying attention to what's going on. Like I said, there's a type of transition going on. So it's kind of affecting your thoughts of you. You having like a slight low self-esteem. It could be this lover could be causing this issue, or a friend or someone you know is causing this issue. You're being very observative of this person, kind of worrying too at the same time. You're in a transition period. So that's what I'm having for Leo. General read. Leo, career. Okay. You feel like you're not growing. Or if you have grew into a new role, you feel trapped in it. It will be a change going on. It's the start of a new job. The job that, like I said, you're in, you left because there was no growth. The lover cards come out again, along with that Ace of Pentacles. So, a new partnership, a new job. And I wouldn't be surprised if someone has told you about this new job. And you're like, okay, I'm going to jump on it real quick. And this is what I'm going to go for. So, again, Spirit's telling you to be very cautious. Be observant of your surroundings. And the next career you're in, you're going to love it. It's something that you really like. And it could be because the person that tells you about the job, or you somehow you know someone there already. Also, I'm getting hassled to involve with the internet world, or you could be traveling somewhere to this new job. And earlier in the general reason is traveling involved. Then you, yep, again, overseas opportunity. So this could be an overseas job. This could be you taking a vacation from the job that you're currently at. So it's good in both ways. I don't see an ending of a job. So this could mean that you're still at the same job. It's just that the fact that you're taking a vacation from it, or again, holidays are coming, so you're taking a break from it because of the holidays. You have some type of tension. You want to release tension at work that you have going on. Remember, you feel trapped and there's no growth. That's one of the main problems you have at your job right now. And right now, you're feeling kind of like a hostile environment. You feel trapped. You feel like I'm alone in this situation. This happiness, the vacation, isn't going to last long. So you're going to go back into that same funk, because you got to go back to work. If you do go on vacation, you will end up going back to that job. But you do, wherever you work, you do get paid good money. So that could be a reason why you kind of don't want to leave. So that's what I'm having for Leo work. So Leo, if you're trying to get out of your job, then I would suggest, if you're not happy there, go where you're happy. Leo, let's see. Love, love, love. Okay. Okay, Leo, so far you guys are showing, have more of a mental thought of being in a relationship. I don't think, if you are in a relationship, you're not in a relationship that you kind of want to be in. Like a type of relationship you want to be in. Yeah, like I said, you haven't not told this one, told the person this yet. Or they don't know about it yet. You're kind of putting, again, the imagination of a relationship. Of what you want. If you're single, you are imagining yourself in a relationship a lot. You're manifesting something too if you're single. You want to be able to share your ideals, and however, you're having a very hard time doing so. A lot of confusion, a lot of imagination, that card. The moon, using your thoughts. I think they're in your head. So, that just slid out. However, you will get the strength to either say something about it or show some type of action that you want things to change. This is something you will be doing alone and on your own. One more card for Leo. Yes. If it continues to be this way, physically, you will find some time to separate yourself from this person. So, there will be some type of betrayal, or you'll feel betrayal. Again, everything's in your head. And that's what I'm getting for that. And you will put your foot down. So that's what I'm getting for Leo. So Leo's kind of like everywhere right now. On everything, because you guys are playing for December. You guys are like, are you with it or not? And you're probably going to like secretly leave, because you're not going to say anything to him. And here's the oracle I have for you. Music for manifesting. To manifest rapidly, think of your desire while you chant, hum, sing, or play music. Get for that. Okay. Music is a powerful ally on your spiritual path as it serves to boost your manifestation powers. Music is part of the invisible realm and is of a higher frequency than that of the physical plane. It wraps us in a protective shield to guard us from negative energies. It also lifts our emotions and thoughts to joyful levels. By drawing this card, you're urged to play any type of music that suits your mood and as often as possible. Move your body into the music and breathe in deeply as you listen to it, drawing in energy of each note. And you can read the rest. And that's what I have for Leo. So Leo, you're going to have to manifest what you want. Since we're in the mental mode, we're not talking to people or saying what we want. So that's what I have for you. Please like, share, subscribe. Have a Merry Christmas. If you do not celebrate Christmas, please meditate, Ashe, and have a good day. Thank you and have a wonderful Christmas.